pas mal. Pas mal.
What's that?
52.5. Yeah, not bad. The big challenge is traction, basically. You can't put your power down. You see that when it starts to hook up, like you're gonna have like a freaking power going on. Yeah, no, it's really impressive. The braking is super good. The body control is very good as well. It's pretty impressive for the weight of the car. But yeah, basically you...
Unless you drive a car like this or a Corvette,
you don't know how hard it is. Yeah, for sure. It's like when you know when you drive a four-wheel drive car, and it's so much easier. Yeah. It's not even comparable.
Right.